We are at the beginning only the proper software. We just received on Friday the 2D measurements, and the next release will be in